check out this hidden beauty spot. What a belter. What's up guys, check out the beautiful sunshine today, absolutely lush, it's like 18 mile an hour window. We're all a little bit haggard today because we're out all yesterday at Buckstone's Jump, camped over at Fisher Ground, and there was like 25-30 mile an hour winds. Kept up all night thinking the tent was going to implode, so we've just went for a nice little one today. We're going over to one of our favourite little parts of Eskdale. Nice hidden gem just before Tongues Pot, which everyone's familiar with. Just before there, there's a nice little hidden gem. Some beautiful little falls and little dipping pools. That's where we're heading today. So come with us along for the ride. See you then. Guess what I just stumbled across? how's your day been? Was one of the most beautiful little hidden gems I've ever visited. Oh, talk about a refreshing wild swim. Totally renewed and refreshed with energy, ready for anything. If you want to see more beautiful little hidden spots like that, hit the subscribe button, like the video, and I'll see you next time.